The first hole is a par 3. From the back tees, it may be difficult to see the flagstick. The fairway is flanked by small trees, the green slopes from front to back and left to right, and has a bunker on either side. Better being long than short, say the seasoned members.